this amazing crowd is just stunning. When I walked up here, when you walk in, you can't see it. When you get up here and then you look back and you, and for the TV cameras, you can't see it all back that way, but it just goes on and on and on. And I think it's a real testament to the love and the resiliency of this great and wonderful community. We are here
tonight.
Do
something! Do something!
We cannot
do something.
Ease the pain of those families.
Do something.
We also
do something.
Want to do something.
Do something.
So what we do tonight by this amazing crowd.
Do something.
Do something.
Do something.
We love you.
Do something.
We care very, very deeply.
Do something.
Everything that we can.
Do something!
Everything that we can.
Do something! 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 Do something!
Do something!
Do something! Do something!
We understand about sudden death.
No, you don't.
We understand how sad that is.
Do something.
So our heart goes out to
do
the victims.
Do something.
Our heart goes out to the victims'
families. Do something.
We pray for you.
Do something.
This great crowd.
Do something.
Represents this great community.
Do something.
Letting them know how much
do something.
Care about
do
them.
Something.
This is a vigil for the people that we've lost. There will be time to take action, but let us come together as a community as we work to heal. We are here to heal tonight.